Hi, today I'm at Stourhead Gardens and Lake. I've just discovered a gnarled out tree which has got fresh leaves opening up from it, and it's a beech tree. This is so impressive. Just take a look at the different colours within it. I'm just going to show you the other side. Again, it's like a cavern, isn't it? A cavern of earthy colours and then beautiful lichen and moss growing over it. But what a fantastic habitat for an animal. Bye for now.